Hi, I'm Sandra Brancatelli, Chair of Information and Communications Technology at Algonquin College. Our new program is Computer Programming and Analysis. It's a 3-year advanced diploma starting in September 2023. This program is a little bit of a deeper dive from our existing computer programming program, which is a 2-year diploma. It allows students to go deeper into really relevant topics such as business intelligence, data warehousing, mobile application design, and really to hit those niche markets. This program would be great for students who love to program. They've been doing it in their spare time, they've taken courses in high school, and they really want to continue on in a career in this industry. There is a pathway. There are a few entry points into the program. Students can register right from the get-go in OCAS in the 3-year program, or they can ladder into the program after taking and completing their computer programming diploma. Students who complete the program will have an in-depth knowledge in programming languages. In general, we focus on the Java programming language, but then when they enter their 5th and 6th terms, they start to look at industry needs such as quality assurance and testing, things that will really be of value to employers.